We begin tonight with some breaking news. A woman has died after falling from the border wall in Otay Mesa.
Now, this happened about 2:30 this afternoon, just west of the Otay Mesa port of entry. San Diego police say the woman was pronounced dead at the scene. It is still unclear exactly what led to the fall. We're going to continue tracking this breaking news, and we'll bring you any updates on air and online.